Get ready for R5. They're here live, and they'll have you smiling into the weekend as we say,
Good morning, America!
Good morning, America continues live from Times Square with Robin, George, Lara, Amy, and Ginger.
How can you not smile when you hear that song? And look at R5 here, ready to sing. Ready for the weekend, and so are all of the people who have waited all night long to meet these guys. Here they sing.
And it is cold out there, so these are dedicated fans.
Look at this. Look. I feel out of place because my name doesn't start with an R, okay? This is R5 and just TJ, I guess. But they're going to be performing, going to make you smile. They are live just ahead.
Coming up here on GMA, R5 performing live. Those fans, as we've said, super dedicated, waiting outside for many, many hours.
All right, it's time for something that is going to make you smile. R5 with their live performance only on GMA. It's coming up. We are all very excited to have R5 back on GMA. We got a look at them at their Twitter mirror earlier. Do you have a picture of them, R5, being wacky? Times Square to see, and they're about to make us smile with a brand new song off of their soon-to-be-released second album. Thank you guys for being here on Black Friday.
Yeah.
A lot of fans out here, and you all were able to make your debut performance at the pre-show for the American Music Awards. Tell me what that was like performing.
That was really, really fun. It's cool because everyone seems to be there at the AMAs.
Yeah.
And we got to play the same song, which we were very passionate about, so that was good as well.
And that song, Smile, you wrote it for the obvious reason. Everyone likes to smile?
Yeah, that's pretty much it, you know, and it fits our personalities very much. You know, when we play our shows and when we play music, we want people to just really enjoy it and smile.
Well, so, I think you can see that by the crowd here, and you show your video. In reverse, explain that to me.
Yeah, so basically we spent a week in preparation just learning the song backwards so we could sing it. And then we shot it in reverse, so when you see everything backwards, obviously it's in reverse.
Yeah, so the music video that is in reverse is going to be coming out pretty soon, and it's we're really, really excited about that. It was really difficult.
Because if you didn't smile the first time, you're definitely going to smile when you see it in reverse.
Right. Okay. But all of our smiles are in reverse, so it's like, I don't know.
Oh, that's interesting. Yeah. All right, well, you know what? Let's get to the reason why everyone's here. This is R5 right. with their new single.
I save it for a rainy day. Nice. I don't need much, I guess. I'm just old-fashioned in that way. So on the count of three, let's hear ya.
Big thanks on this Black Friday to R5 for a great performance. And just to say, please take care of your drummer. He put up a sign. He's in distress. They've got one more song. It's called Things Are Looking Up. Thanks, guys.
Speed. I was on dial-up, I needed caffeine. You were a Starbucks, a Starbucks,
a double shot.
You were a record, I was a remix. You were the sunshine, I was a rain check. I needed samba, you were my Rolex, my Rolex,
my Rolex.
I couldn't get it right till you opened up my eyes. You turned my whole world upside down.